bunch of Cub fans were hanging out. They had a lot of construction going on where you'd normally, as that one is shot into the gap and will roll all the way to the wall. And this will plate the Reds' first run of the game. Selsky all the way from first. And Peraza runs scoring triple to make it a 5-1 game. So Peraza had a chance to knock in a run his first time up. Couldn't do it. He does so now.